The Supreme Court has not mandated a citizen to stand up while the national anthem is played at public places. A string of strong reactions from Bollywood celebrities have started coming in, and the latest celebs to share their views on the same are Arbaaz Khan and Sunny Leone. Speaking to media at the trailer launch of the film Tera Intezaar, Arbaaz shared that he will stand up whenever the national anthem is played. Sunny, on the other hand, said patriotism comes from within and everyone should stand for national anthem.
Supreme Court ki ruling aayi hai ke it's not mandatory to stand up for the, you know, national anthem in maybe public places like theatres or something. But abhi hum, mere jaisa aadmi, matlab irrespective, jahan bhi bajega national anthem, mere andar ka jo jazba hai wo mujhe apne aap will make me respect and make me stand. So it doesn't really matter to what others do. For me, national anthem means stand up.
I think that patriotism is something that comes from the heart, and it's something that you believe in wherever you're born and wherever you're raised. And I think that if you have that feeling, whatever the judge rules, then you should stand if you want to stand. I would stand in my country.
The court on November 30th, 2016 had made it mandatory for movie halls to play the national anthem before screening of movies. It had later clarified that movie watchers would not be obliged to stand for the anthem if it is part of the film that is being screened.